Anybody here named Julianne, this is for you.